Hello, I'm Adam Anschell for Pro Football Weekly, and we'd like to take a look each week at a few college players for you to watch over the weekend from a scouting perspective. Now, the big game this weekend is top-ranked Alabama traveling to number 10 Arkansas. And if you haven't seen Razorbacks quarterback Ryan Mallett play, you are in for a treat. The 6-foot, 6-inch flamethrower led the Hogs on a game-winning touchdown drive late against Georgia last week, and now he faces a Crimson Tide team that has first-round talent on all three levels of the defense. Another big game takes place out west as Boise State faces its last major challenge of the season, taking on Oregon State. Keep an eye on Beavers D-tackle Stephen Paya. The senior has outstanding strength and quickness, and if Oregon State is going to pull an upset, he's got to try and disrupt Kellen Moore and that high-powered Broncos offense. One more player to watch this weekend that you may not already know about is Nevada defensive end Dante Moak. He's got unbelievable speed. He clocked a rare 4.25 40, although it was wind-aided on a fast track. But with that kind of speed, Moak projects as an outside linebacker in the pros. He still needs to prove that he can take all of that athletic ability and transfer it onto the football field, and he'll have a great chance this weekend, going up against BYU tackle Matt Reynolds, who's been touted as a first-round pick. For all of the best draft analysis, check out ProFootballWeekly.com.